Hi. Thank you so much for swinging by to see this short piece. We are going to upgrade this macOS Big Sur to the latest operating system, which is macOS Monterey. Now, there are like three ways to do it. One, you just click this Apple logo. You see, it's right there. It says one update. See that? So you just click upgrade. That's one method. Another method is through the App Store. Just search macOS Monterey here. Click enter. You see it here. You see it. Look at it. So you click view, then click get. It will find the update. At times it will show you error message, but you just have to persist. You have to do it again. See that? So you just click upgrade. Then the third method is to stick click. Is to stick click the Apple logo, then check for update. See that? So you just click. It will run it already to shorten time. I already ran it to this phase. So once you click upgrade, you have to wait a bit for it to finish installing. Then it will bring you to this. Then you just click continue. Click agree. Agree. Click continue again. Then enter your password. For it. This, depending on your internet, this will take under an hour to for this phase to complete. Then you have to restart. So I'll pause this video for now and come back once this phase is completed. Thank you for your time. See you in a bit. Hi. So it restarted. We took like 30 minutes, but it can be longer or shorter depending on your network. So this is what we got after it restarted. So we click continue. If you want to share your data with Apple, you can click that, but I won't. So click continue. So here to just for me, I'll untick that. So click continue. See. So when we come here, see that it says your Mac is up to date, Mac OS Monterey 12.0.1. So those are the three ways you could update your Mac computer to the latest operating system. Thank you again for your time. I wait for your feedback.